Your INSTI HIV self-test is simple to perform and very accurate. You may test positive with INSTI HIV self-test in as little as 21 to 22 days after exposure. However, it can take as long as 3 months to produce a positive result. A negative result may not be accurate until 3 months after your last exposure. The test device will determine your result. The control dot and/or test dot will appear at the end of the test. Remember, your INSTI HIV self-test will only work once. Once you have performed the test, it cannot be reused. Results should be read immediately. Before you start, read and follow the instructions carefully. Make sure that the testing area is clean and bright. Inside your self-testing kit, you will find the instructions presented in English and French, the test device pouch, bottles 1, 2, and 3, lancet, and a bandage. Wash and dry your hands. When you are ready to start, open the test device pouch. Place the test device on a flat surface in a well-lit area. Bottle 1. Remove the cap and place the bottle on a flat surface with care. Place the cap nearby to recap the bottle after you add the blood. Twist and pull the blue tip out of the lancet and place aside. Rub your finger until warm. Place the lancet on the side of fingertip. Press hard until you hear a click. Rub the finger to get a larger, round drop of blood. Let one drop fall into bottle 1. Do not scrape your finger on the bottle. Twist on cap of bottle 1. Apply a bandage. Bottle 1. Shake bottle 4 times and pour all of the liquid into the test device. Wait until the liquid disappears. Bottle 2. Shake bottle 4 times and pour all of the liquid into the test device. You may need to gently tap bottle 2 to get all the liquid out. Wait until the liquid disappears. Bottle 3. Shake bottle 4 times and pour all of the liquid into the test device. Wait until the liquid disappears. If your result is negative, test again in 3 months. If your result is positive, go to a clinic to see a doctor. If your result is invalid, your test did not work, go to a clinic to see a doctor. When reading your results, one dot may be lighter than the other. When finished, throw away the self-testing kit into the waste bin. Frequently asked questions and troubleshooting guide are provided with your test.